Christie's is gearing up for what could be a record-breaking week of sales. We went for a peek behind the scenes to discuss valuations and bubbles.
We have around $1 billion worth of art that will be offered. In New York, in May, we have a sale which comprises all of the greatest works of art of the 20th century. Masterpieces by Picasso, Rothko, Warhol, many of the greats of the 20th century. So it's actually incredibly difficult to judge which of them will make the highest price. We do have, however, have a painting by Picasso, Les Femmes d'Alger. It's a painting that was executed at the height of his career in 1955. In it, there's a wonderful portrait of his muse, Jacqueline. It's a picture which we expect to make well in excess of $100 million, which I imagine will be the most expensive piece that's sold anywhere in the world this year.
But who is actually spending over $100 million on one piece of art? And is it really a safe investment?
Well, over the last 5 years, we've seen an immense globalization of the art market, with Middle Eastern collectors coming in, the Middle Eastern museums being set up, Russian collectors, the rich who live all over the world, many of them who have homes in America and in London, are starting to buy great Western artists. And clearly, the competition is incredible, and we expect prices to be equally high. There is a particular focus amongst the most significant collectors on 20th century art. It is very fashionable. After all, it's what we grew up with. These are the artists that, in fact, defined, you know, the period in which we live. Well, many people talk about a bubble in the art market. They talk about bubbles in all types of markets. But the reality is that great works of art command great prices. The great works of art will remain great forever, whether it's a masterpiece by Picasso or by Monet. And I think a lot of collectors take a lot of satisfaction in the knowledge that what they're buying are works of art that will forever be important, will forever be traded at a high value point,